portrays his favourite spot. Ooh, there we see the car of
Eric Bernard
blowing up well and truly at about 200 odd miles an hour. The engine probably turning there at 14,500, 15,000 RPM. Take that back, because that's a cause of V8 turning to about 13,000, which is a